Hi, you're Daniel, right?
Yes, I am.
Okay, good. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Wallace B. Koopa, son of the deceased co-founder of Sonic Coffees. Look, I know I'm going to sound crazy, but these animatronics move at night. And well, let's just say, they're not harmless. Luckily, I know what their behavior is. So today, only Mario and Yoshi will move. Mario will come from the left, and Yoshi will come from the right. When you see them, close the doors immediately. Don't worry, it's very easy to do.
How are you so sure?
I've done this before, man. Listen, I may not have time to call you later, so what I need you to do is meet me inside Larry's. I can talk to you about more stuff there.
Well, it's okay. I think it's time for me to start my shift.
Okay, Daniel. Goodbye, and good luck.
Bye-bye.
Hi.
Yes, hi. Go ahead.
As you know, I'm Wallace, the one who called you a few hours ago. First of all, I want to know how your work went.
Yeah, I still don't know why, like, robots mates entertain kids during the day are trying to kill me and, you know. I don't know why I'm even risking my life for this, for like $200. It's not worth it, dude.
Technically, yes. At least you win a reward. In 1998, I worked in the Sonic Coffees of that time, and the truth that having to defend yourself from 12 robots attacking you at the same time is more difficult than just 6.
12 robots?
That was one of my worst nightmares. Robotnik behaved strangely on my 5th day of work. He called me son, but then he went crazy and started cursing himself. But is he not supposed to be Robotnik? Ugh, that day will never get out of my head. Whatever. Things are gonna get intense as these nights progress, you know. You're not only dealing with Mario and Yoshi again, but Tails has joined in. He is very easy. He hates light, so whenever he tries to come out of his cove, just use the flashlight on him if he's not in his initial position in the Tails cove camera. Once he gets out, you are screwed. The doors will not stop him, since he will open them quickly and then he will kill you.
Yeah, a 2-meter robot is gonna kill me. Yeah, very funny.
Yeah. Hey, do you think some dreams are capable of predicting the future?
Why?
Oh, nothing. It's nothing, really. The bill, please! Well, Daniel, I'll see you later. I have to go now.
You know what they say, all toasters toast toast.